TFNN. Headline news update.
Good afternoon, everybody. I'm Tommy O'Brien, coming to you live from TFNN headquarters in St. Petersburg, Florida, 2 p.m. Eastern time on Thursday, 2 hours left to go in the trading day, and we got markets trading in negative territory. Dow Jones, negative 150 points, trading at 25,526. We had been down as more than 300 points at one point in the Dow, so clawing back some of those losses. S&P negative by 16, trading at 2755, and the NASDAQ negative by 63 points, trading at 7442. Quite a day for notes and bonds. Higher price, lower yield, 10-year note up 14 ticks, trading at 122.19. 30-year bond up 27 ticks, almost a full point, trading at 145.23. And dollar index up 600 ticks, trading at 97.400. Let's start it off. We'll jump over to the futures markets with 2 hours left to go in the trading day. We'll start it off with the S&P. So earlier this morning, trading at 27.75. S&P's trade down to about 27.41. And from there, we're up a bit, currently trading 27.54. NASDAQ 100 trading at 7,051. Highs 845 this morning of 7,120. So you're still a solid 70 points below where we were trading at just this morning. And we reached a low of 7,025 earlier in the day. Dow 30, 25,511. Lows for the session, 25,340. So a solid 160 Dow points above that level. Crude oil with a little bit of volatility was up there almost at $57 pre-market, currently trading at $56.67. Gold contract, $12.86.47 on that April contract. And natural gas with some volatility, 10:30 this morning. There's your bar. We get the EIA numbers pretty much in line with what they were looking for. You saw natural gas trade all the way down, though, to 280-225, basically right back to where we were coming into those EIA numbers. And what else we have happening this afternoon? Costco coming out with their earnings, 4:15 Eastern time. Quite a juggernaut. This fiscal year, they're looking to take in $152 billion in revenue. They're looking for $7.72 earnings per share. Quite a number. The quarter that they're going to be talking about, they're going to be looking for $35.7 billion in revenue in 90 days. Quite a company, Costco. And they're going to be looking for $1.69. in earnings per share. We'll see. Stay tuned. Dave White coming up right now with the Power Trading Hour, live from 2 till 3 o'clock. Tom O'Brien live from 3 till 5. Stay tuned, folks. Have a great Thursday.